Malaka Kakapoo.
Malaka Kakapoo Jr. Malaka Kakapoo?
Yeah, I couldn't fit the whole thing. It'll do.
Is this Bobby Althoff, bitch? Is she a fucking industry plant, you think?
I don't know, man. She did kind of come out of nowhere. Like, how did she get her first big-ass interview?
It was that one guy who has the Billie Eilish song. The big t-shirt Billie Eilish one. She had him first, and then her next one was Drake. So I don't even know.
You know she's got like crazy lopsided titties from breastfeeding?
Nah. Dude, that's not true. I need a pic because I don't believe that.
If you go back far enough on her TikTok, she posts about it. One of the great things about football is that no one knows
for sure what's going to happen. You son of a bitch.
Dude, we gotta change the Chicago Fire shit. I can't do it. And my partner ready to bring you all the
analysis and technical talk. Here, I'll put you as co-lead.
Ghost.
That way. As they come up against each other.
Stuart, what are your expectations for today? Damn. Thanks, Derek. We'll both manage to finally get off a sick-ass pass.
Starting the game great quickly. Pass. Hitting the opposition back. If I went any closer, I would have got fucking picked.
Stupid. A really good game here. Yeah, that one guy was closing in on you. Yeah.
Possession one. Do it. Nice looking pass.
Mitch,
a little Kieran Lee. What's up?
Casey's ugly ass, because you can do soundboards on Discord. Nice. Nicholas. So anytime like he's in Discord, he'll play the. Remember when you and I got into like the thing?
Come
like,
on, that's argument.
Oh.
Like where I was like, I was right there. Got to that video.
Nice job.
What game were
it was on Modern Warfare. It was on like Rebirth Island, and I was like shouting at you because like I was like, dude, I was like crawling for so long.
What did I say to you?
You said you're like, are you talking to me? And I'm like yeah. And then you're like, shut the fuck up. And I was like, then I was right there.
Nash. Yeah, that adds up.
We actually got some funny clips with Mitsu. We used to play COD together. He would lag a lot back then as well.
Oh, fucking shit.
One time he's like lagging out and he's getting so pissed that you just hear. Ah,
well, slow the fuck down, guy.
Best one is like. Was Ed as if he was actually getting hurt when his character's on fire.
I'm on fire! Yeah, they threw a Molotov in one of those tiny-ass yellow buildings on Rebirth. Yeah, I'm on fire! Yeah, I was immersed.
Hell yeah, I did the same shit whenever I shot. I'm like, ah! I'm hit!
What? They're gonna fuck this up.
Right.
Showing real patience. Can they forge ahead?
And crossed in there. Damn it, dude.
Nishimura!
Not messing around with that clearance.
I don't know if you guys have ever been to a pumpkin patch, but waste of fucking time.
Oh, I've been when I was like a kid with my mom, my sister. I ain't never been with a bitch.
Oh!
Yeah, it is a big waste of time.
Nice. So, right. Did I make fun of this guy when he was talking about the half-breed Indian?
Let's take that one. All right, you guys ready to go?
No, we gotta walk around.
Oh my gosh.
We gotta look at this pumpkin.
Apple cider.
Oh God, yeah.
We didn't see those pumpkins.
I just want to create memories with you.
Everybody has to know that it's fall and that we're together.
Yeah.
You didn't do the tractor rides?
We did do the tractor ride.
Oh, sir, my God, can you please start the tractor?
We're going 7 miles an hour.
Sorry, it was early.
Very good.
And there's a guy, he was like, he had like a pumpkin launcher. He's like, hey guys! And he launched a pumpkin into a lake.
Sounds like a waste of a pumpkin.
Yeah, and I was like, how about you put that shit in my mouth?
A trebuchet?
Which one'd you go to, Nikki G?
One in like Homer Glen. Bangston's.
That's in
Bang Bros.
That's the one we go to all the time. That place is nice though. I actually do like that place.
No, I like it too. I lied.
Well, why would you agree to come if you don't want to be here?
I want to fuck.
Yeah.
Bang Bros.
And guess what? I didn't.
See, I'm very blunt with this shit. Like, something's young, I'm gonna give in to. Like, okay, but like, I'm such.
What are you doing, bro? No nonsense defensive
clearance. Like, you guys want to do this together? This activity is like, no, that sounds boring as fuck.
Well, fuck
you, mama. Fuck you.
What the fuck?
Who is that to, Brandon?
I kicked it to the computer, brother.
Brandon, you think you're cooler than me?
No, we're even.
I thought I was the CEO of Swag.
You are.
I gotta hand it to you, Vegeta. All this training in Underworld, and we're still completely even.
Fuck, like, that's such an ugly pass, dude. Not even to you.
Fuck.
86 yeah. Giannopoulos would have made that pass.
I want to do another sweep of, like, the settings and, like, see what's assisted and what's not. Whatever the fuck.
Yeah.
Whatever apparently the
goals,
fuck.
Apparently goals is assisted. At least that's how the default is. But I would like to maybe change that. Cause...
Well, like, the aim, yeah. Just to make sure that you're still shooting on net.
Well,
like, generally.
Well, even then, like... It says it's assisted, but there's plenty of times where, like, I feel like I'm, like, hitting towards the net, and it doesn't go anywhere I told it to.
Meteor.
Take it easy.
Fuck me.
Blow it out on blackjack, you motherfucker.
Oh!
Assuming you don't tip on tax or alcohol.
Just 1 minute of here. I'm tapped out.
That leaves me at $16. Oh, full marks for
getting past him. That is correct, sir.
How about $52?
They can't
That's
get,
my
they
money,
can't
Paulie.
Have, they can have gratuity in that bitch.
Don't fucking bait me.
Can you put my steak in the fridge? No, I'm kidding, I'll do it.
Is that a euphemism?
Well?
Cubs are going to do everything they can to trade for Pete Alonso. Do you agree?
Including sell the franchise.
Let me see these fucking settings.
I mean, I don't get it. Why would they do it, but...
For what? First base? See first base?
Yeah, just re-sign Cody Bellinger.
Unless they want Cody in the outfield.
Outfield is stacked.
Hiya.
Shot direction will be assisted to ensure... No, no.
Let's go.
So they get the ball rolling in the second half. Even Steven here. So little to choose between the sides.
What the fuck?
Jesus Christ.
Lima has it.
Ligma.
Mohammed.
Take the pass, Nash. Mohammed. For that South Park episode where they make fun of Family Guy. Jensen. Oh, how about that time Muhammad?
Oh, fucking dickhead.
You think that's his fault?
that's a super piece of defending.
Oh yeah.
Well, a really good run. And players waiting in the center. Nice switch of play.
They got the fucking whole team back.
I know, shit. What was on?
Not called for that.
Swing it, swing it.
I was fuck.
You was fuck.
Yeah, you.
Nah.
Oh,
here comes red.
Adios.
Damn, you look fucking Mexican or like Hawaiian.
Well, dude, we were talking about it. Like, they make you darker than, like, what'd you pick?
Yeah. That's exactly what happened to me.
Okay. And then you know what's crazy? I had picked something that was even darker. I'm like, ah, you know what? Let me go even lighter. And I look pasty. Now it's like,
yeah, you had a great tan
shit.
In 23.
Yeah.
He just went to Greece that summer.
They couldn't keep possession. Now, dude, someone's jockeying my fucking ass.
Ah,
playing off ball.
But like, I'm way off ball. Like, what the fuck?
Well, I lost points for possession loss, even though it was a foul. Oh my god!
Oh my god!
God, I need to turn free kick assist on.
I don't.
If Matt was here, we could have had it, dude.
Lost this shit.
Go baby, go baby, go baby.
Yeah!
You slut!
All part of the plan, baby. Look at that throw.
Oh.
I did the same thing, dude! Ah.
I kind of forgot I picked that.
Damn.
It surprised me.
Nice job.
Dude, you should have shot that, man.
That shot, my shot was slow as fuck. I thought it wasn't going in.
Oh, there's no power.
No power!
Whoa. They got the power! I couldn't move with it. Cool. Didn't even try to. Open them up. Ooh,
high quality defending.
I'm geased.
Dude, why are you like nice. All about my shit? Give me that.
Nice.
Look at that.
Grip it.
Yo. Stick it, rip it, huck it, chuck it, football.
You know what to do. You know what to do.
No.
He's out. He's out.
Oh,
fucking
well,
hell.
Bring it out now. Well, these fans are right behind the
nice.
Team here. Can
That's,
they get the
see,
equalizer,
you better
though?
Get that shit. Beats.
Oh, nice ball. Wonderful chance. Was an important piece of defending.
Damn.
Nicholas.
Wow.
Yeah, I thought you had him on the left, Sorb. It was a 50-50 shot.
Let me get that.
Yeah.
Oh, I guess not.
And a fine tackle. Ribbit.
I tried when he should have pizzaed.
What the fuck?
I'm not having a good time.
No, fuck.
Mohammed?
Huh?
Remember the one time Mohammed?
There. You think that's bad?
Great offensive me, determination.
Ah,
that went right through me.
And possession given away.
Just bump like Taco Bell.
Bum bum.
You
had time to waste, and I'm not sorry. Intense pressure.
Nash.
What is that?
That ain't Steve Nash.
A very timely very interception.
Go, Sorb, go.
Bitch, bitch.
Do something!
I did! What the
gonna
fuck?
Walk into the net?
Well, when I fucking do it from far out, he never fucking scores, this guy.
Throw the damn towel!
God. Yeah, yeah.
Throw the damn towel! I mean, like...
De Bruyne-esque!
Yeah.
What a pass!
What a pass!
Great fucking
Holy
pass.
Holy shit!
Wow.
Right on the money.
I mean, like, I know
right
it's boxing
needle.
And, like, he died. Like, but, like, he, like, put... The ref is like, yo, this is done. And he just, like, shoved the ref off. Like, can we not... Are we just gonna, let me just let that slide?
When he shoved him off, you just hear Paolo go, no!
Yeah, right? I just punched, just punching him on the way down and shit. I'm like, god damn. The ref is like, dude, he's dead already. He's dead. You killed him. And then he's like, oh. And the fourth
official confirming. No!
Go! He's go, baby!
Thank you, Brandon!
Thank
Fuck
you.
Me, man! Well, Derek, they were better than their opponents in all aspects. Mitch, yell at this guy, please.
They
defended well enough, they dominated
midfield, and they created chances as we well. Won.
You,
chill out.
You goddamn coward.
Are we hitting next?
Of course.
We will call you back.
Is that Family Guy too?